Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're going to find the area of a triangle. We use the formula, area equals 1/2 times the base times the height. We're given a triangle here with the height of 6 and a base of 2. Plugging this into our formula, we'll get area equals 1/2 times 6 times 2. Simplifying to area equals 1/2 times 12. That simplifies to area equals 1/2 times 12 is 6. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't, and bye.